Diaphanism. That is, in fact, a new word in the Oxford Dictionary since 2005. It's the definition of the name that Salvador Dali gave to my technique of glass fused on steel in the late 70s. I was exhibiting at a gallery in Soho in New York with other artists, and he came with a group. And as he was wandering around the room, looking at the different paintings, he stopped in front of mine and started hitting it with his cane, which was quite extraordinary. And being Dali, who cares? He can hit it as much as he likes. And he actually started saying things like, "Es un diaphanismo, es un diaphanismo." And I tried sort of talking back and explaining what it was in sort of Portuguese and broken Spanish, explained to him, and in fact, that what he was hitting was steel, so it didn't matter. It was incredibly durable technique. And glass and mixed pigments and natural pigments and all, you know, sometimes even bits of earth that I found, then mixed with ground glass and fused at very high temperatures in an industrial kiln. And because of the glass, when it's lit in a gallery or in a studio or whatever, the glass reflects back. So it creates a three-dimensional effect, which is extremely beautiful. And being also on steel, it's incredibly durable. He basically said to me it was a very mystical effect because it reminded him of looking through colored gauze at an imaginary world. So yes, at Diaphanismo it is, and it was defined as a one-woman movement, my movement, I suppose. So of course the next exhibition was called Diaphanismo.